Who is it?
I don't know.
It's a girl. Who do you think it is?
Who was that?
Maddie from school.
Do you like her?
No. No, not like that.
I lost my head out in the cold.
I texted Connor.
Yeah, that's okay.
Pins and needles always waiting.
I miss him.
I know.
You lost.
When did they become booze?
Like 5 minutes ago. If you ask Daria, they're OTP.
Hey, Jude!
So is Daria your girlfriend?
I guess. I texted Daria back and I told her I'm just gonna stay here.
It's not nice to lead people on.
This is about that girl Daria? Is that why you did this?
My dad won't let me sleep over at your house because he thinks you're good.
I appreciate you looking out for him, being such a good friend.
But he's not my friend.
We don't have to kiss, do we? I think I'm gonna go live with my mom.
In LA? But why?
I couldn't stand up to him, and I think that really hurt Jude's feelings. I'm sorry. I wish he'd talk to me again.
It's just us. We kissed. And now we're like
more than friends.
You kissed me, remember?
Heck, you're into Jude. It's completely obvious. We were before, right back in the
dream. And then at the movie theater, you held my hand.
My dad's not part of me. Okay. With us. With me.
I love you.
I love you too.